Cologuard is non-invasive and is used at home. It detects altered DNA in your stool to find 92% of colon cancers.
92%?
Yep, even those in early stages.
This was seen in a clinical study with patients 50 and older. Any positive result should be followed by a diagnostic colonoscopy. False positive and negative results may occur. Cologuard is not a replacement for colonoscopy in high-risk patients. Do not use if you have had adenomas, have inflammatory bowel disease and certain hereditary syndromes, or a personal or family history of colon cancer.
Most insured patients pay $0. Ask your provider or an online prescriber if Cologuard is right for you, or visit requestcologuard.com.
I'm on it.
Excellent.
My sister Britt is getting married in May, and I know the attention is on the bride and groom, but I want to look and feel my best too. It's Jill from Valentine in the Morning. Squeeze.com juice cleanses have helped me stay on track when it comes to living a healthier lifestyle. First of all, the fruits and veggies and the juices are so good and so refreshing. Second, I see and feel the results. I get better sleep, boosted immunity, I have more energy, the bloat disappears, and the clothes get better. Look and feel your best too with Squeeze.com. Try 3 days or more. Your sights on spring. Season's newest looks in apparel and home. Get up to 40% off select women's and men's spring fashion and dress your best everywhere you go. Need a home refresh? Enjoy up to 40% off home brands you'll only find at JCPenney. Use your coupon for an extra 20% off and bring it on. So fresh and so new. There's lots to love at JCPenney. Offers and coupon valid through 3/31. Exclusions apply. See store or jcp.com for details.
Porsche, it's exciting, it's exhilarating, and now it's electrified. Introducing the first fully electric Porsche Taycan. Experience the most advanced driving technology a sports car has to offer. 0 to 60 in as fast as 2.6 seconds, accelerating faster than the force of gravity. It's heart, electric, it's soul. Porsche, the Porsche Taycan. Can you handle it? Test drive the Taycan today at Porsche Newport Beach or Porsche Irvine.
Love getting prices that are lower than low on food that's fresher than fresh? Then shop at Ralph's. We give you more ways to save on the fresh you love. With tools like the Ralph's app, where you find personalized coupons on top of weekly sales, giving you prices that are lower than the everyday low. Ralph's, fresh for everyone.
Right now, you can save on the food you love. Just buy 10 or more participating items and save 50 cents each with card. Ralph's, fresh for everyone.
From the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer Weather Center. This report is sponsored by the Auto Club of Southern California.
Cloudy and cool today near the beaches with temperatures in the 50s to low 60s. Long Beach will have a high of 58.
Looking to save money on auto insurance? It's easy. Get your free quote at AAA.com/insurance. You could save even more when you bundle your homeowner's or renter's policy, too. Visit AAA.com/insurance today for your free quote.
It's Toyota's Ready, Set, Go sales event, so go and get an amazing deal on a new Toyota. Three things you need to know right now.
617, it is Valentine in the Morning. This is 104.3 MyFM. We're just over an hour away from $3,100 in What's That Noise, but that jackpot will go very, very fast on a $1,000 Thursday. Today, President Biden will hold a press conference from the White House for the first time since taking office. While Biden has taken questions from reporters on other occasions, this will be a chance for members of the media to ask tough questions about the crisis at the southern border, the coronavirus pandemic, and gun control. Last night in the women's NCAA basketball tournament, UCLA's season ended with a tough loss to Texas. This stunk. Bruins ultimately lost to the Longhorns. It was not fun. 71-62. But gosh, they're such a great team. And Michaela Onyenwere finished her UCLA career as the program's first two-time All-American. Congratulations to Michaela. And she's considered a top WNBA prospect. Tattoos aren't really for everybody, right? In fact, some tattoo parlors are starting to offer options for people who are curious about tattoos but aren't really ready to make a lifelong commitment. In New York City, a new location called Ephemeral Tattoo uses ink that will disappear after about 15 months. 15 months is still a fair amount of time if you made the wrong decision, you know?
Yeah.
These made-to-fade tattoos are applied using the same equipment as a traditional tattoo, but the ink is slightly different, I guess. So 15 months, and then it fades away.
I guess that's a long trial period, but I guess you could see it as a trial period and decide if you really want it for life.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know anything else in life that gives you a 15-month trial period. You know what I mean? It's just like, hey, try this for 2 weeks. If you don't like it, bring it back. We'll take the money back. 15 months is a fair amount of time to be stuck with something.
Yeah. Right, I see videos on TikTok of a 3-week tattoo.
A 3-week tattoo?
Mm-hmm. To try it out.
Well, that's a lot better than 15 months.
Yeah.
Why are we doing that story?
If I was going away, if I was, you know, going inside the big house for like a year or so, yeah. I'd go get some face tattoos.
Hardcore tests, right?
To toughen yourself up a bit.
You need like teardrops, like you've done some stuff, you know. You got to make it look like you were like really hardcore so nobody messes with you.
Exactly.
They'd find out in the first 15 minutes. Wandering in the corner just crying. Oh, God. All right, coming up, $3,100, $725 is our What's That Noise contest. You can hear the noise right now, 1043myfm.com/noise.
It's like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries in the summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm.
Valentine in the morning. Do you have a friend that she just won't share a good gift-giving idea because she's selfishly keeping it for herself? Do you have a friend like that? I'd like to explain that friend to you right after Justin Timberlake mirrors.
Aren't you something to admire?
Show me how to fight for now, 'cause I'm tired of being.
Harry Styles. Before that was Ava Max. We've played some great music so far this hour. We really have. This is MyFM. It's Valentine's Morning, 627. There's money coming up, guys. $3,100, 725, or What's That Noise contest. Kevin, that is so much cash for somebody.
And it's $1,000.